Hello, loves. Today I'm going to be drawing. As you can see, I have some dog references on screen. I'm going to draw me an avatar. Or attempt to, anyways. Not really sure how to go about this, if I'm being honest. This is probably a good time to mention that I've never really drawn dogs before in chibi form, so it might be really rough. We're just gonna trust the process today.
My name is Mike Gray. I'm a film photographer and creative director based in Los Angeles.
Just ignore the ad.
Has helped me grow my business. I started off shooting portraits of friends because it gave me the opportunity to focus on others and tell their story. And things started to move quickly in my career. When I first started out, I created a super generic website myself, but eventually I figured it was time for an upgrade. And that's where Fiverr came.
Here we go. Ooh, there is a category for art on Twitch. I completely forgot to update my stream stuff before I started. I think I got it. Did it update? I'm gonna make this a little bigger. There we go.
Where your shipping address types itself. Where all your tabs go.
Not really sure. I saw an image earlier that I kind of wanted to take inspiration from. Okay, I have it pulled up on my phone. Not sure where I want to put the tentacles. I might make it be the tail. Not sure how that would look though. Not again. Yay, we're back. Okay. So the tail on the ears too. That is a beautiful idea, actually. gonna do that. How does one curl a tentacle? I drew that pretty wonkily, but I love it. Like the idea. Just need to figure out how to execute it. Hello, Hemin. Kind of looks like horns at this moment.